Oh man, what's going on my YouTube family? This is your man Devante and I'm back here with another video, man. So we have a hot one today, man. We have a hot one. So I have a video recommended by a subscriber, my good guy Mac. His name is Mac, M-A-C, man. I like your name, man. I appreciate that. So I don't know what this sport is. I've never heard of it before, never seen it, but he recommended, you know, me to check this out. So I was like, okay, why not? I'll try something new. I stumbled across his comment. I was like, let me try something new. I was like, I never heard of it before. This should be very interesting. So this is the top five Sepak Takraw Striker. Hopefully I pronounced that name right. This is an unusual sport, very eccentric. We're gonna get straight into it, man. We're gonna see if they're gonna bring the heat or not, man. You know what I'm saying? Is it a new sport in the making? Am I gonna keep up with Sepak Takraw? I don't even know if that's the name of the sport. So please forgive me, man, if you're watching this video and you're more knowledgeable on this sport than I am. I don't know what this sport is called, but we about to get into it, man. So y'all already know it's a new day, one way, and we going up. So without further ado, let's get it. Whoa. So I see the volleyball aspect. I see some soccer aspects. Whoa. Oh my. Philippines. Yo, look how high up they're getting, bro. That joint dope, though. It took a lot of lower body strength. Oh, so you can't touch the ball. That's dope, though. It's not bad. The joint look fun. Oh my, look how high up. Takes crazy lower body strength, man. Come on. Yo, it looks fun and hard at the same time. Oh my. I am Enzo. I am so. Oh my! Boy, they're getting up extremely high. Oh, you can hit it with his head. That's gonna look like it hurt. There's no telling what the ball material made out of. Cause when he hit it with his head, it's like it hurt. That was dope. That joint dope, man. Yeah, so the ball look kind of like plastic. Like some heavy plastic material. Now, as far as like the regulations and the rules, I'm not sure exactly what it is that they're trying to do. Or how do you determine which is a point or not? I just seen USA, so I see we got some Americans that play it. Like, what are they trying to do? Are they trying to... Is it kind of like tennis? They have some tennis mixed in with it. Ooh. Dice set, bumsa. Ooh. Yeah, that joint, that's dope. Looks dangerous. That's dope. Is he gonna land? That's crazy. That's crazy. Okay, so I'm thinking it's like tennis. So you have volleyball, soccer, and tennis mixed. Bro, look how high up my... Dang! That's crazy. That takes talent. Takes practice. That was dope. Dang. He tried to hit that with his head. Woo! Oh my! That boy got saucy right there. That was clean. That was clean. That backflip. That guy right there, nice. Hit a real dub. That boy legit. Look how high up number three is. Trevor Zama. Number two. Oh. Dang. Fast he doing that joint. That joint look fun, man. Imagine if it was like a trampoline or something. Like the ground wasn't as hard. And when you do that, you know what I'm saying? When you falling onto some soft material, that'll be dope. If it was kind of like, not like bouncy as a trampoline, but kind of soft material. That's crazy. They showing the speed. Malaysia. That ball looked like it hurt. Especially coming at the speed and that force. Wow. So I'm guessing that's the referee back there with the suit. The referee or the coach. I'm not sure if this sport has a coach. A nut walk. Chachana. Ooh. Dang, how fast that joint was. Oh my. Bro, look at the kids. The sport dope though, I like it. So what's the little circle on the ground for? Is that what they're trying to land the ball or? That joint is nasty. That joint is nasty. Ooh. Damn, that joint look like it hurt. Joe. Sepak Takraw. Hopefully I pronounced the name right. It looks dope. It looks fun. Like I said, what if the court or the foundation in which they're playing on was like a softer material? Like kind of similar to like a trampoline. So when you do those back flips or front flips or whatever, you falling onto some soft material. Now that would be dope. Now the sport looks fun but dangerous and hard at the same time. It looks very difficult because this sport looks I mean, even though I play football, American football, you know, you still get down and dirty, but this sport is like they're doing backflips, and I'm pretty sure that they're, you know, professionals with doing backflips and landing, not landing on their head. All these backflips and your head, you know, over the ground like that, man, that's some tough stuff. But the sport overall is dope. It looks dope. I never heard of it before. It's the real dope sport, man. Man, me just joining YouTube, man, I have been discovering a lot of stuff, man. A lot of players with football, a lot of different sports, different cultures. I'm loving this, man. I love all of my subscribers, man. I'm loving all the support, man, that you guys are showing me on here, man. I'm gonna continue to keep this thing rolling, man. So we're gonna keep it like that. But I truly appreciate all my subscribers, man. You guys have been good to me, man. If you guys enjoyed this video, y'all be sure to spam that like button. If you guys enjoy the content, y'all be sure to spam that subscribe button, man. Subscribe to the kid. But I'm signing out with another video, but I will be back. You guys just stay tuned. Take care, be good.